It's fair to say that tension levels have been heightened as we get ready for this semi-final here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a special atmosphere for this very special contest. It's the Czech Republic versus France.
Well, what a moment for both these teams. Just one step away from the final. But it's the visitors and the...
Can he make it count? And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final! A huge moment! Extraordinary scenes!
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So, back underway. Will there be a response from France here? And a timely intervention. Patrick Schick now. Can they convert? Well, how close was that? Inches away. Pogba. Tchouaméni. Pogba has it. Nicely timed tackle. Over the touchline for what will be a France throw. Throw in here for France. Pogba. The referee knew that was... It's there for him. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Vladimir Sofal. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Griezmann gets himself into the attacking third with the ball at his feet. Must take the lead here. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. And they need to get tighter here. Chance to finish.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half. So into the second half. Can France bounce back after that first 45? Hernandez. The referee correctly decided to play advantage, but had to blow the whistle that time. Free kick it's going to be. And the danger is averted. Can they square the game? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Petr Shevchik. So Czech. Surely! Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And Jindřich Stanek has it now. So far. Tomáš Soucek. Masopust. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Into the final 20 minutes. Griezmann. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Antonin Barak. Promising attack, this. This could finish it! And it's in! A two-goal cushion! And just look at these fans! They now believe that a trip to the final is theirs!
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Now the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Five minutes left. Tchouaméni. Coman struggling to get it away. Well, they survived the attack. Antonin Barak. Good pass. And there goes the whistle. Music to the ears of all their fans. They've only gone and made it through to the World Cup final.
Well, they came into this as the underdogs, but they played brilliantly today. They fully deserved their win. They had such a good game plan, both with and without the ball, and they stuck to it. Now they can look forward to a wonderful occasion in the final.